our government is sending you service. Glad you're here. I don't know what was said. It was good. Glad you're here. Thank you for being here this evening. A few quick reminders. Thank you for the attending, those that were able to, the baby shower for Kate. I know y'all had a good afternoon, busy day for a lot of people, but thank you so much for that. Stewards, you had a good meeting, I trust. Wednesday is our conference. We'll go through a process of trying to let some people know some of the things that are happening in the church. And then Friday, senior adults have breakfast, 9 a.m. in the fellowship halls, and that'll take place. Movie night, Friday evening, big event for us. We're just going to try to reach out to some people and share the gospel with them. With a big evening. Well, let's have a word of prayer. If you have an offering this evening, you can just place it in the boxes on the way out. That'll be a good offering, and you can take care of it that way. Just on your way out, the back boxes there will be fine. I didn't say anything about it this morning. I did upstairs in the prayer room. We really need to be praying for America and for this country, whether it's the Russian-Ukraine situation, whether it's the Israeli and the Palestinian situation, whether it's the immigration situation, and there are many others issues out there. We just need to pray for our country. Pray with me. Father, it's good that we bow this evening and pray together as a church family. Where two or three are gathered, you promised to be in the midst. You said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. We just want to lift you up, praise you, thank you, cast our cares upon you, call upon your name, allow you to do your work in our life that only you can do, that we need you to do. We don't want to fall short. We want to be all that you have for us to be. We just pray you'd fill us with your Holy Spirit. We pray you'd sanctify us fully. We pray you'd sanctify the church, Lord. Make it holy. Lord, we'll just consecrate ourselves and lay ourselves before you. Ask you to fill us with your presence. For this nation, we ask your help. We call upon you, Lord, for wisdom for our leaders, strength for our leaders. Do the right thing. Do the biblical, the godly thing. Pray that you would give them insight. Lord, help this nation to be restored to what it needs to be. Take us to our foundation, Lord, I pray. And help all the world situations. So much bigger than we are, but they're not bigger than you. I pray you'd heal them, you'd help them, you'd help people to find you a Savior. We pray. We know that's the answer. Give us a good service this evening. Bless Chris as he shares the word with us. Give him freedom, liberty. Give us ears to hear what we need to hear. Help us to be like a spiritual sponge. Just soak it up this evening, I pray. Bless the worship. Thank you for the evening. In Jesus' wonderful name, amen.
Good evening. Amen. Welcome to the Edgewood Sunday Night Fanatics Worship Service. A lovely worship on Sunday night. I told all of them, I said, these are the fanatics. These are the people that really got to have some more Jesus on Sunday, and I like it. If you'll stand up with me for one song, I promise I'll let you sit down and worship the rest of the time. But we got to get this Sunday evening nap stuff off. I got to get mine off too.
I'm pressed but not crushed.
say yes one more time. Let's tell him. We say yes, Lord, yes.
Darkness strikes you.
know, we was preparing for worship tonight. I thought this was funny. I was telling Patty the set, and I didn't realize seems like there was a pattern going on, because we're wondering how great our God is. And the next song we're going to do is 10,000 Reasons. So we've got a lot of reasons why our God's great. So y'all bless him. Sing it with us.
Thank you.
because of your son. Love came down and rescued me. Love came down and set me free. I am yours, I'm forever yours. Mountain high, valley low, I sing out from my soul. I am yours, I'm forever yours. Yes, I am yours, I am yours, all my days, God, I'm forever yours. Yes, I am yours, I am yours, all my days, God. God, why do we praise you, God? Let me give you 10,000 reasons, Father. You've been so good to us, God. Even when we fail you, you still see fit to bless us at times, God. We just lift you up, God. Not for just blessing us on the mountaintops, God, but not leaving us alone in the valley, God. We just thank you for the opportunity and the freedom that you give us to worship in your holy name, God. Lord, I pray as we move into the special, God, and move into to Bill or Chris bringing the word, God, that you just bless the service, God. And let us take this message, God, and take it out to a city.